Good morning. So what are the trends as related to training that we will see in 2018? I see lots of focus on the ability to some core competencies. And these include strategic thinking, but in a real strategic way, you know, because strategic, what does strategy mean? So it has to come from understanding what strategy is and what we mean by strategic thinking. So we need strategic thinking. Definitely key. Change management. More and more companies are becoming more aware how change management or the lack of change management is leading to project failures. Change management is going to be key. So I advise you to look into that. If you have not been trained on project management, I advise you to get training in project management. Project management is key for project success and for implementing strategy. People management is key. Trying to understand people, trying to understand yourself, understand performance styles, so you can actually do better working with people. Learn how to get people motivated. I think dealing with stress is going to be also key. Learning how to deal with situations under pressure, how to manage stress, how to stay composed under stress. I think these five are key trends that we will see in training in 2018.